All right, and now it's time for our next caller. Hello, who's there?
Latea, hello?
Hi, Latea. You have a math problem for me?
Yes.
Okay, let me go on over to the board, okay?
Okay.
All right, I'm not as fancy as Craig. I'm going to use the pen. All right, Latea, what's your math problem?
My math question is, it's true, always true, or sometimes true.
Okay, so let me write my choices on here. True, sometimes true.
And never true.
And never true.
Yeah.
Never true. Okay.
Sorry. Two angles in a triangle are supplementary.
So we have two angles that are supplementary? Okay.
No, two angles in a triangle.
In a triangle. Okay. Mm-hmm. Are supplementary.
Mm-hmm.
All right. A little messy, but it's okay. All right. Keep going.
That's the only thing. It's asking us if it's true, never true, or sometimes true.
Okay, great. So we have two angles in a triangle are supplementary. So the big thing we need to think about here is the vocabulary. They're really asking you a vocabulary question and your knowledge of triangles. So the vocabulary word here is?
Supplementary.
Supplementary. Do you know what supplementary angles are?
It's a 180-degree angle.
Oh, it's 180. Well, it's not quite a 180-degree angle, because a 180-degree angle is a straight line, okay? So that's a 180-degree angle, but it's a pair of angles that add up to 180. So if I cut this right here, do you see how you have two angles that when you put the two pieces together will make a straight line of 180? Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Okay, let's think of a quick example of one. If this one was 100, and I know they're supplementary, that they add up to 180. What would that missing piece over there be? 100 plus what number would get you 180?
80.
That would be 80. Great. Okay. I'm going to do one more. What about if I had an angle and I knew it was only 10 degrees? What do you think the other piece would be if they were supplementary?
170 degrees.
Great. Okay, so we know that a supplementary angle is a pair of angles that add up to 180 degrees, right? So now we're talking about, we have two angles that are in a triangle and we want to know whether they can be supplementary. Well, in a triangle, okay, do you know how many degrees all triangles add up to?
180 degrees.
And how many angles do they have?
Three.
They have three angles. Okay, so they're telling me that two of these angles are supplementary. So if two of these angles are supplementary, and even though I don't have any numbers to work with, what do I know these two angles would add up to?
They'll add up to,
what did we say supplementary angles add up to?
They, 180 degrees.
They add up to 180, right? So these two pieces right here are going to add up to 180 degrees. So if the two corners use up all the 180, that last angle's got to be zero. Can you have zero angle, an angle of 0 degrees in a triangle?
I don't believe so, no.
You cannot. You're right. So the thing is that this cannot be true, because in the triangle, two angles can't be supplementary, because then you wouldn't have the third angle. You kind of used up all your angles. Does that make sense?
Yes.
Okay, great. So our answer to what do you think is true sometimes, or that's never true?
Never true.
It is never true. So that's the answer to that problem, okay?
Did
you have another problem that you wanted to go through today?
Yes. The other question was the same, never true, sometimes true, or true.
Okay.
And it is, if two angles are equal, then they are complementary.
Okay, so let's think about that one. So if two angles are equal, so let's do that thing here again, and they're both equal, then you're saying that they're complementary? Or we're going to figure out if they're complementary. Okay, again, it's just a vocabulary question in disguise. I think a lot of math kids get stuck on the math, but it's really about vocabulary. What is a complementary angle? What do those add up to?
I believe 90 degrees.
You believe correctly. They do add up to 90 degrees. But it's not just an angle that's 90. It has to be?
If the angles are... Oh, my God.
It has to be a pair of angles that add up to 90 degrees, right? So it's not just one. Yeah. It's two of them add up to 90. So we're saying we have two angles that are going to equal 90 degrees, okay, when we add the two together, okay? So now when we look at this, you're saying, can two angles be equal and complementary? Can you think of any time that two angles are the same and add up to 90 degrees?
If they have...
Let's think about it. Go ahead.
Okay. I think that if they have a square at the vertex.
Okay. So that actually, that just tells me that's going to be 90 degrees, and that's fine. What would each of these angles be if I told you that they're equal to each other and they both add up to 90 degrees? What would each angle be?
Each angle would be...
And they have to be exactly the same.
They'll be, what's half of 90?
Oh, you're right. What is half of 90? You called me.
Yeah, I know.
It's 45 degrees, so each angle would be 45 degrees. So let's see if that's true. Can two angles be the same and be complementary at the same time?
I don't.
Let's see. Are these two the same? Are these two angles
yes.
the same? Yes. Do they add
yes.
up to 90?
Yes.
They do add up to 90. So this instance is true. But if I had another set of angles that were equal, and if I said that this one was 30 and this one is 30, are those guys equal?
Yes.
They are equal. Are they complementary?
No.
They are not complementary. So when we go back to look at our choices, is it true all the time, sometimes, or is it never true?
Sometimes true.
Sometimes it's true. You did a great job. That was a lot of thinking through that. Thank you so much for calling.
You're welcome.
Have a good night.